Wise man.
It feels as if it were just yesterday that I met you at TD, a beautiful and charismatic blonde girl sitting behind me. I remember thinking you were cute and wanted to get your attention, so I moved your computer screen. Little did I know that would be the best decision of my life, as it sparked an ember that would eventually grow into a burning fire of love between us. Sadly, you moved to Denver and I was too dumb to stop you and tell you how I felt. I knew you were the one, but was too scared to tell you.
I cannot believe I'm marrying the man of my dreams, surrounded by all the people we love. I have dreamt about this day since I was a little girl, and I can't believe we're finally here. It's safe to say that you have made all of my dreams come true, and I'm so grateful to have you in my life. I always wanted something like a real-life fairy tale, and I believe that is what we have. I love you with all of my heart, and I'm so excited to marry you.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my heart.
I bought a plane ticket, flew to Denver, where I found an eager Shelbi waiting for me at the top of the escalator. You were a sight to see. You were stunning and you had me lost for words, which is not something that happens to me often.
Falling in love with you. Oh, like a river flows.
I love the way you hold me and how you make me feel safe and how you make me feel like the most important person in the world. You're my whole world, and for that feeling to be returned is indescribable.
The story of our lives together is just beginning, and we are heading into our next amazing chapter. I am beyond excited to see what you have the purest of hearts and are the most loving person on this planet life has to bring, but I would not want to go through it with anyone else. I love you to the moon and back, baby. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle and say our deuce.
I promise to love you, to be your best friend, to be your rock, to respect and support you, to be patient with you, to work together with you, to achieve our goals, to accept you unconditionally, and to share life with you throughout the rest of our years. I love you to the moon, Dylan. Now let's go make me your wife.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You newlyweds may now kiss each other. I am proud to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, the newlyweds, Mr. and Miss Herzog.
Dylan, the strength and the courage and the confidence to be the man that he is today, that we all have grown to know and love. And with that being said, I'd like to say that she's a beloved friend of mine forever and always. And thank you guys for letting me be a part of your big day. It was an honor. I think I can speak for everybody when I say that. It's been a lot of fun. And thank you.
Over the years, we laughed together, cried together, went through awkward phases together, lots of awkward phases, and made so many amazing memories that I'll always cherish. Shelbi, you and I have been dreaming of this day since we were those little girls. Though I have not found my Prince Charming yet, you definitely have, and I hope to find a love as great as y'all's one day.
so thankful to be, grateful to be your dad. I'm proud of the woman you've become. I feel a very special and different type of pride as I hand you off to a very special man in your life to start a new adventure. We've all been watching you and Dylan dating and getting engaged over the past 2 years. It's without question that Dylan was meant for Shelbi, and God made Shelbi specifically for Dylan.